All right, guys, let's talk about the actual batting game practice this time. With the easy in baseball. Okay, so we're gonna select the bat. And then let's give it a custom trail. And then let's turn it put it to evening maybe. That looks good. Alright. So basically, as you can see, we've got the runner location. As you get on first, second, and third, those will highlight up in green. Then when you make it around, you get a total run, total hit, how many hits you've got, how many bases you've got, basically. Pitch type is what he's pitching, strikeouts left, you know, 3-2-1. Strike count, ball count of your current batting. Pitch location, strike or ball, pitch speed. I think easy's like 50. Medium's like 70 and hard's 90, and then, you know, it will go lower depending on the curve. So basically, that's about it. Let's get started playing this. Let's see if I can get on one of the bases. I've never made it around, but
play ball.
Strike. Strike.
Oh, that was probably a ball.
Strike.
As you can see, I had two strikes, but foul ball is not going to count against that. Thanks for watching.